Hi, my name's Leah Richardson. I use he, him pronouns. I'm a graduate from Delta High School, and now I think I'm either going into sophomore year or I'm like a credit or two off from being a sophomore at Ball State, because I took a bunch dual credits at Ivy Tech as well, and Ball State. My major is English education, as I'm sure probably a lot of your guys' is. Though I think something I would also be really excited about learning or minoring in would be film. And one day I would like to teach film on like a college level. I think that'd be amazing. But for now I'm focusing on English. See other things. Oh, I'm really excited for this class. I think that there's a lot to learn. I love reading and I love literary analysis. So I'm just kind of like really pumped to do it on like a higher level, if that makes any sense. So anyway, it's great. I'm excited to meet all you guys and to hopefully help each other out in this course. Peace.